This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid the Fifth, King of Redania. State your business.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. But no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Eilhart?
She definitely hid where your men said, but I arrived too late. Fortunately or not, can't really say. There'd been a fire in the hideout. Philip had died in the flames, most likely.
A fitting end for a witch. So, have you any proof?
No, but you have my word.
Your word? You give me your word? Sorry, but Eilhart herself taught me to doubt everyone, especially their word. So we've naught to talk about. Farewell.
To me!
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me what you have in stock.
Let's go!
It's done.
You shan't continue long.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of
run, Roach.
Welcome to the Seven Cats, the luckiest tavern in town. They even say the hangovers are wine begets the lucky.
What's on the menu today? So long.
A devil walked a crooked path, his heart a full of ire.
Not so fast, Roach.
Run, Roach.
Not so fast, Roach.
Mountains don't move and thus never meet, but men.
Take a peek if you don't mind. Farewell.
We'll meet again. I know this.
Spot me here. Behind the door. Best place to hide. Classic. Triss? How'd you know to... Ah, Dijkstra, huh?
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner. Lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming, hide. Indisposed. Very indisposed.
I don't know who you are, but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
You'll talk. Just a matter of time. So save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong.
Had enough?
Fuck off!
can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started. You must be thinking, this can't possibly hurt any worse. Oh, it can.
Enough!
So, can I talk?
Yes! Yes! Just tell me what the fuck about!
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
I won't say. No way!
Sure about that?
Radovid! I work for Radovid!
Radovid, what did he hope to gain by helping Menga?
He seeks to clear the field before he arrives.
Makes sense. Easier to take a city whose mages are gone.
Bastard! He'll pay for this.
Where'd Menga hide Siggy Reuven's treasure?
I haven't a clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with pain again.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Menga captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel! You might have said so from the start. Before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sap like that.
You expect an apology?
No. But I'm right to be surprised, don't I? Dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menga's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menga's orders. If you did in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast. Geralt.
I know. He's seen too much.
But why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
But I helped you! I helped!
It's not so bad, I promise.
Peace, slay, and give.
How do you feel?
Peace? Cruel? Vile. I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe. Then drink myself to oblivion.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Menga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Menga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Menga's dead. So...
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.
Go, go.
Say we up over to us.
What can I do? How are you? Hey?
Burn the pies in winter, we might at least warm ourselves. They're no use to us now.